Morning.
Good morning.
Rough night?
Yeah.
Ask me about my night.
How was your night?
It was great. It was great. Really good. Really, really, really good. Yeah, the elevator's broken. How long did it take you to climb up?
Between the 8 flights of stairs and the hangover.
Wow, real rough night.
Little too much tequila.
Guess what I did?
You're about to tell me, so.
No, guess.
You read a book.
Ah, you know me. Guess which book?
Harry Potter.
Ah, yes. Expelliarmus. It was great. Curled up in, got my blanket around me, some cocoa.
Yeah. That sounds like a really exciting evening.
Hey, it was exciting.
Can I just get some coffee?
Where's the coffee? Don't know why you guys are rushing so much.
Cause...
Rough night?
Late night. Yeah.
Guess what I did?
Charlie? I'm kidding. Bob? I'm kidding. What'd you do? I just need my coffee.
Well, I'll stir up the pot soon. You guys are like vultures.
Are you kidding me? You haven't started the pot?
Well, I just got here. No, I've been here for a while. But I'm putting up these banners. We started a book club. Guess what I did last night?
I already guessed and I was wrong.
You just need the coffee.
I'm working on the coffee.
Yeah.
Here's the mugs.
Pushy.
I'm really hoping you have half of them. Do you have half and half?
Look behind the sodas. So come on, guess what I did?
I guessed twice.
You made a joke. Really guess.
You wrote the great American novel.
Close. Very close.
You're gonna do it, but I'm giving you a few more years.
Like the rest of her life.
Hey, be kind.
You're right, she's making the coffee.
The cream is out. It's that nut version. Somebody's gone vegan on us here. What'd you do?
I want to tell. It's not like you guys care.
Sarah, I care.
Care if I'm with someone. You don't care about myself or my interests.
Sarah, I was kidding.
You care if I make the coffee.
I had a terrible date last night, and I was thought maybe you had a common experience. Although you looked happy, so that couldn't have been it. You had a good date. You had a wonderful date. You met Mr. Wright.
Why are you obsessed with that? Both of you.
Sarah, because we want you to be happy.
I am happy.
You go home every night and you read a book. That's why we don't want to guess, because it's always the same.
It makes me happy.
That's wonderful, but why is it like, guess what I did last night?
I have thoughts and opinions.
I grabbed this before it's all the
way done. It's not all the way done, babe.
It's okay to get a little bit while it's still brewing.
We appreciate your thoughts and opinions, Sarah, but it's 7:30 in the morning, and nothing new happened last night.
I read Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix.
Oh, God. I'm sorry. That's
for
great.
Like the 80th time?
Yes. Instead of going to the bar.
Yeah.
And drinking another bottle of tequila down.
Yeah, and that was a mistake, and I feel it right now.
Right. And that's what you do every single Tuesday, Eric.
Because it's...
Books are great, but do they keep you warm at night?
Tuesday.
I have a cozy blanket.
Do you have whole wheat bread?
It's like food and sex. That's all you hear about is dopamine responses.
Well, isn't that why God gave them to us?
Basic need to survive until one could write books, and then one could enjoy those books, and then have thoughts and opinions about those books that their coworkers don't care about.
You know, there's a saying, bread in a plastic bag is always full of rumors. don't know if that's a saying, but that's just a little piece of knowledge I thought.
And you make fun of me for going vegan.
No, I'm just saying you could get healthier bread. What were you saying?
You guys weren't even listening.
Do you want toast, Jerry?
I'll just have my peanut butter straight up.
Whoa. The books.
Books. To tequila.
Tequila. You know, Sarah, you can come with me next Tuesday.
Eric, please, stop hitting on me.